Hi everyone, welcome to Stupidly Honest. So like since the lockdown there has not been any movie releases and the new circular wherein our movie theaters are soon to be opening and those kind of news are coming out and we movie buffs are actually looking forward to the release of the new movies at the theaters. So as what do you say? As a part of that thing, I guess certain movie trailers have actually released during this particular week, during this week actually. So one of which is a movie called as Lakshmi Bomb. So this particular movie is by our beloved Akshay Kumar sir, and I guess Kiara Advani and Raghav Lawrence and all are there. I guess this is a remake, not sure about it. Okay, anyhow, let's go and check out the trailer.
जिस दिन सच में मेरे सामने भूत आया ना, तो मां कसम चूड़ियां पहन लूंगा चूड़ियां।
Oh my God!
अरे रत्ना देखना जरा कौन है?
अरे मैं आपसे मिलने आया था, आप अलका को प्यारे हो गए।
कौन हो भाई? अरे
ये बाहर के लोग नहीं हैं, ये मेरी फैमिली है।
आप शराब कब से पी रही हैं?
But he looks so good in the grey beard and all. I'm really scared of jump scares.
इस बीमारी को सियोफोबिया कहते हैं, fear of shadow, यानी परछाई से डरना. सबसे बड़ा भूत तो यही है.
वो मेरे पिताजी है, हम यहाँ पे उनको इम्प्रेस करने आए हैं, भूत भगाने नहीं आए हैं।
तो डराते क्यों हो सबको?
वो प्रेत आत्मा खतरनाक और बहुत शक्तिशाली है।
I guess this is a comedy movie.
हाँ, अच्छी लग रही हो।
अच्छी लग रही हो। I love you. छोड़ मुझे, हाथ क्यों लगाता है? शर्म नहीं आती? हल्की कहीं का।
Expected, this is indeed the remake of the Tamil version, that is Kanchana, because when I saw the name Raghav Lawrence, I had this in my mind, plus this is a like ghost horror movie, सो आई रियली थॉट ऑफ इट बीइंग द रीमेक, बट या लाइक अक्षय कुमार मूवी, वॉट एल्स कैन यू एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम एन अक्षय कुमार मूवी? लाइक यू विल बी एंटरटेन थ्रू एंड थ्रू, एंड दिस इज सो वेरी एविडेंट इन द ट्रेलर इटसेल्फ. लाइक ही हैज पुटेड ऑल द इमोशंस लाइक थ्रू आउट, मैन, लाइक थ्रू आउट. एंड बट लाइक मे बी द मूवी इज मेड लाइक वाइज, बट आई डोंट लाइक द वे वेन अ मेल इज पोर्ट्रेइंग अ फीमेल और अ स्लाइटली फेमिनिन कैरेक्टर. When it's a slightly feminine thing is there onto a male's character or anything likewise, they tend to overdo it, and that is so very evident in this one also, which I personally don't like. First of all, I haven't seen Kanjana, the Tamil version, so I'm not quite sure about that, because I don't know how the particular movie in Tamil was also caricatured, because if the same person has done it in Hindi also, so I guess he has remade it in the same format. That's why like I'm not like I cannot like blame only the actor for this. Maybe the director wanted it likewise. The femininity when it comes to a male body, it becomes something very obnoxious. It wouldn't be very, what do you call, pleasing or genuine or something which we can relate to, or on a daily basis we watch women, we see women, we talk to them, right? But do we actually behave, walk and talk like that? No, right? So those kind of gestures are still like, these cliche things are still there in movies, that if a man has to do a part or a role reversal of a female gender, they'll be showing off like going a bit overboard. So that part I didn't like. Apart from that, I thoroughly feel like this is a full and full fun packed comedy movie, because I have seen Kanjana 3, so I have not seen the first one. So yeah, so I've seen the third movie of Kanjana, so I know how the particular Kanjana movie is taken, because it, the genre is actually horror, but it's mixed with comedy, so you wouldn't be feeling that scary, but there will be some jump scares and there will be instances where you will be really scared, and in between there will be comic element coming. And with Akshay Kumar, the king of comedy, as we can see, and if he is doing this, yeah, like you can expect wonders, I guess. Yeah, let's see how it goes. I'm pretty excited for this one. Thank God I haven't watched Kanjana. Okay, so that was it. That was my reaction for this particular movie trailer. I hope you all liked it. We'll come with another video. Until then, it's bye from me. Bye-bye.